got them tits. You want them hot? Come get them tits. Come get
this
tip.
What's up, all my bros and broettes? It's the Bro Hammer here, hitting you up with another tips. Yeah, this topic comes up in some form or fashion all the time. It's really illogical for anyone to think this. As long as people keep thinking it, fitness professionals, I'm a personal trainer, certified personal trainer, weight loss specialist myself. I'm friends with a couple of fitness professionals, and we all deal with this same train of thought, this same thinking that a lot of people have. Speaking, to the women, the better half of our species, it's the thinking that lifting weights will make you, quote unquote, look like a man. And that is the farthest thing from the truth. And one of the worst things that you could think, as far as when it comes to lifting weights or even lifting heavy, we'll have people say, well, I don't want to get, bulky. I don't want to lift heavy weights because I don't want to look like a man. And I just want to tone up. My question is, what are you going to tone up? You can't tone fat. You can't tone skin. There has to be some kind of muscle mass to tone. This thinking that lifting heavy weights will cause a woman to be masculine is asinine. First of all, let's just talk about the physiological aspect of it. Some women may be getting this thought or this belief from looking at female bodybuilders. Here's the deal. If they are professional female bodybuilders and they compete in the IFBB or another professional bodybuilding federation that is not natural, meaning they get tested. These women are taking exogenous or synthetic hormones to attain a certain look. We're talking about steroids. So, yes, they lift heavy, they lift a lot of weight, but they are adding in a synthetic version of the male hormone testosterone. Naturally, a woman does not produce the amount of testosterone to cause those, I guess you could say, androgenic effects of, the deepening of the voice, growing hair on the face, armpits, chest, restructuring of the face getting a more manly look, a thicker brow, almost like a caveman in a sense. These women are taking testosterone and different anabolic steroids to get that effect. That's why some of them look like that. A woman that's just working out to get healthy, that's just working out in the gym, trying to lose weight, this is not gonna happen to her. So there's nothing to worry about. And it's crazy because I've had to repeat this sometimes to the same person over and over again. And it's just like, they just don't get it. They don't understand it. And, I'm not telling them I'm not lying. These are facts. You can look this up. Google's your friend. It's just kind of frustrating sometimes. Some ladies say, well, I want to grow, let's be honest. They say, I want to grow my butt. I want to get a bigger, fuller, rounder butt. You can't do that just doing kickbacks and a few little leg exercises. You're going to have to get in there and do some squats. You're going to have to move some weight. These women that have nicely shaped bodies, feminine bodies, they have big legs and a round behind and they're not surgically enhanced. They're hitting the weights. They're hitting them hard. And with that said too, another thing, it's very important to lift weight and do some kind of resistance training. Resistance training is actually a more efficient way to burn fat. And a lot of us want to get lean, we want to burn fat. The more muscle mass that you have on your body, the faster your metabolism works. The faster your metabolism works, the more fat you're going to burn. It's really simple. So yes, you definitely want to add some type of resistance training to your workout regimen, okay? Cardio is not going to shape, lift, build, or mold, or tone that butt, okay? It's just not going to do that. It's not going to do that for your legs, none of that. But lifting weights will, and lifting some heavier weights will. And we're not telling you, I'm not saying to, put 350 pounds on your back and, squat that for reps. But something that, it's a little difficult to get to, maybe 12 reps, 8 to 10 reps, or 6 to 12 reps. That's gonna build, and that's gonna mold, that's gonna shape your body, and you're still gonna be fine, and you're gonna be fit. just doing a whole bunch of cardio and, you know, taking some whey protein shakes, you know, thinking that extra calories and doing cardio is going to build your booty. No, it's not. It's just going to make you skinny fat. But yeah, ladies, it's okay to lift weights. It's all right. You're not going to look like a man. Trust me. All right? Brohammer signing out.